One of the first questions that comes to mind when considering a plug-in hybrid seems to be charge time. So here we go. When you purchase a 2018 Honda Clarity plug-in, you will receive one of these, a level 1 120-volt charger, which can be used with any grounded 120-volt outlet, and a dedicated 15-amp circuit. With your level 1 charger, a charge can take anywhere up to 12 hours, depending on how depleted your battery is. Now, if you upgrade to your level 2 charger with a 240-amp option, your charge can take as little as 2.5 hours. To start charging your Clarity, you have to release your charge port door. There are two ways to do this, using the release lever located to the left of your steering wheel or the release button on your key fob. When using your level 1 charger, first plug it into the outlet and watch for the ready light on the control box. Once your control box flashes ready, it's safe to plug your charger into your Clarity's charge port. To plug the charger into the charge port, just line up the charger's connectors with the charge port inputs. When it's properly connected, you'll feel it click into place and see indicator lights change from flashing to steady. Using your Honda Link app, you can customize when you want your car to receive a charge, and you can set a start and stop time on an easy-to-read interface that allows you to time your chargers during less expensive off-peak hours. When your Clarity plug-in is fully charged, you'll receive a notification directly on your cell via the Honda Link app.